This month marks the 50th anniversary of Lucky Lindy's transatlantic flight. Charles Lindbergh loved to fly. Obviously, the pilots at the air show in North Little Rock this afternoon share that same closeness with the altitudes. In 1923, when Lindbergh learned to fly, he was known as Daredevil Lindbergh for his barnstorming stunts. It was when flying the mail in 1926, he asked himself, why shouldn't I fly from New York to Paris? Flight, Lindbergh thought of the future and dreaded the idea of millions of planes cluttering the skies. In later years, Lindbergh said, if I had to choose, I would rather have birds than airplanes. Fred Jordan, Channel 4 Eyewitness News.
Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. I want